wife about shots some other around. Don't wanna scare her with this monster. Huh? Oh shit. No time. Okay, handsome. Lay on the chart. You got this.
Yes.
Hello, Kelly.
Boobs.
Did you find the place okay?
No, it was bloody awful.
No, it wasn't too hard.
Fuck off, man.
It's just a bit tricky from the last set of lights onwards, but you know, other than that, it was fine. Like, I got here in the end.
That's good. Well, come on in.
No, that's definitely not happening.
Okay.
Well, apparently it is.
Oh! Comrade Kel. She'll love it.
Hey, Kel.
Kel?
I just wanted to say thanks for agreeing to have our first date here at my place again.
Score!
Don't worry about it. I mean, I was a bit terrified and skeptical about going on a blind date in private, but you know, Rob, he spoke so highly of you. I'm sure tonight will be...
awful, awkward, atrocious. Pick any word that begins with A.
Awesome.
Rob.
That's great. Welcome. Have a seat on the bed. That's a couch. I'm sorry.
The couch.
Saved it.
Well, he just said the word bed. That's not the real winner, Kelly. Oh my god, you want sex?
She looks uncomfortable. Maybe say something?
How was your day?
What do you do again?
Oh, masseuse.
Actually, I'm a vet.
Oh, gross.
I work at a practice down on Winston Lane. Maybe you've seen
and
it.
That sounds absolutely amazing, Kel.
Oh, that wasn't bad,
but
actually.
But no doubt you're wondering what I do. You know, I just started my own company.
Watch your eyes pop out when she hears this.
No, I don't want you to feel intimidated by my career.
I mean, all you do is shove stuff inside animals all day.
Yeah.
But I changed the world. It's not easy, but someone has to do it.
Oh, this ought to be good.
And what do you do?
You do?
Auction Star Wars.
That mug over there. I just bought that today, and there's more where that came from, babe.
You are a knob. A knob with hair.
I see. Well, congratulations to you and your mug.
Oh, thank you. How about a little congratulatory kiss, eh?
Let me have sex.
No, stop it, take one.
Another white for you?
Let me guess, white,
babe?
She'll be white. Two glasses, she'll be gone.
Red, thanks.
What?
I've always said if you're going to drink wine, do it properly.
Whatever.
Alrighty then, no problem.
I'll just be right back with the wine for us to drink,
yeah? Oh, piss off! Nice mug, Blake. Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, what is that? Oh, it's a coffee stain. No, why did I agree to do this? Maybe I should just leave now while he's not here. No, I can't. Oh god, I'm desperate. No, what kind of a person says yes to a fellow employee to pick him up with one of his friends anyway? This isn't Sex in the City. Oh my god, what if this is like Sex in the City? Oh my god, if this is like Sex in the City, then I'm a whore. I'm a filthy, middle-aged whore who's gonna slap around until someone says, can you put a cork in it?
I'm back, Kel! Now I didn't find us some red, but I brought a couple of red horses.
I don't drink beer, but you know, that's it's okay. I'll be fine.
Rude. Well, how about movie time?
Oh, I was thinking about
a horror.
Ooh, scaredy was horny.
Perfect!
Really? Actually, I'm not that big a horror fan. Do you have anything else?
Oh, damn it.
But there's Fast and the Furious.
Oh, Jesus.
Nightmare on Elm Street?
That's a horror, dickhead!
Borat?
No!
Speed 1.
Oh, that wasn't bad.
Speed 2?
That was...
American Pie?
Oh!
Hot Dog Time Machine?
Kill yourself.
Nothing else? At all?
But there's this old folder left by my old roommate, Dylan.
Fantastic. Yeah, please, stop a red! No!
Sure, I'll just set it up, huh?
Okay.
Titanic? Well, it's official. Dale's a faggot.
I wish I was on a date with Dylan. No, even an imaginary housemaid is better than this pig! God, look at that idiot! Quick, Kelly, kill him now.
Use the mug, use the goddamn.
It's all set okay. Now!
This shit is done with, the quicker I get paid. Just say something nice to her. Something about her tits. No, wait, don't say that. Just say she's pretty or some shit. No, don't say shit. You know, you're so pretty.
Get your head out of your ass, cheap. Look, the movie's starting.
Oh, yeah. I love this movie, Cal.
What is it with me? I don't like being called Cal. I don't shorten your name to Black, do I?
No.
This better be a short movie.
Oh. If he tries anything during this movie, I'm gonna kick him in the balls! Oh, cramps!
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
No, there is a gremlin in my uterus and it's tearing my insides apart! Oh
my god! What is this? What is this crap? It's a ship! It's about a ship!
Might as well take him this time to take in the goods, I guess. Subtle head turn and we're in.
Oh, nice lens.
Good pair of legs. Bit of a plain Jane when it comes to the face, but you don't really have to look at that.
Oh my god. You actually think you're being subtle, don't you? I can see you ogling from here. Oh my god, did I remember to feed the cat?
Oh, I need to fart. I think it's a silent killer. I wonder if she'll notice. One way to find out, I guess.
Thank you. All right, everyone. That-